Starting this Saturday, for 24 hours, disabled people can use call taxi services for free to mark the National Day of the Disabled. Those eligible include people with severe physical disabilities, brain lesions and some wheelchair users. More details are on the website of the Seoul Facilities Corporation. That has been your 3-Minute News Flash.